20 years ago, the world changed forever. Jacob Anderson worked alone, stuck in a concrete bunker. But Jacob won't die alone. 20 years ago, were changed forever. Now humanity fights back.